Hi, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm in Wisconsin, a town called Kewaunee, and I think I'll show you some of the, a historical event, and I'll be glad to show you some of the characters that are coming through. And as we see, we've got vendors.
Oh, he's got big, a mean streak a mile wide.
Isn't that the fire rabbit?
That's the rabbit from the cave of Cal Bennett. 450 men like strewn about his cave. Oh, he never listened. Run away, bloody peasants!
What's your favorite color?
Green, no, blue.
Okay, over here we have some more historical people, or historical vendors. Character artist. Food vendors, axe throwing. John Lennon. So are you supposed to be John Lennon?
No, well, maybe, I don't know. yeah, I'm actually Crooner Windsong, that's my name.
Crooner Windsong, okay.
Crooner Windsong.
Okay. You don't mind if I put this on YouTube, do you?
I don't care.
Okay. Thank you.
Yeah.
Hi. How are you doing?
Doing fine. And who are you supposed to be today?
I'm Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn. Oh, yeah. Suicide Squad, right?
Yeah. Suicide Squad and Arkham City and Arkham Asylum. I have starred in very many video games and very many comic books.
Okay.
Yep.
Hey, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, and are y'all, couple?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, do y'all have, character names?
Yes, so I am Second Lieutenant Joyce Mary Jones with the 13th Field Hospital.
Okay.
And I'm Staff Sergeant, James,
Anderson.
Yeah, James Buck Anderson of 101st, 501st, 101st Airborne of the 502nd,
501st.
Are they just somebody that's known here in Wisconsin?
No, we're based out of Des Moines, Iowa.
Oh, okay.
Yep.
All right.
took a long drive to come up here yesterday morning, and we'll be here today and tomorrow. And oh yeah.
Yeah.
Message for you.
Yeah, watch it. Escape room. Okay, I got Harley Quinn, and who's the man?
Link from Legend of Zelda.
Legend of Zelda. Okay, that's really cool. Yay!
Had to show off my boomerang.
That's right. Hey.
Nothing? No, that was just for me.
I like that you have a
sonic zap. Yeah, laser zap, right?
It don't work on wood.
Yeah.
And ice cream.
Ice cream, okay.
Cheese and ice cream, okay.
And microbreweries. Wisconsin's got some good microbreweries.
I've heard they have a lot of like German beer here, right?
The German beer and them sausages and the bratwurst. You gotta stay for at least 1 or 2 or 10 Johnsonville bratwurst. Nothing like Johnsonville bratwurst.
Okay.
That sounds like a commercial.
Next up, we have Rebecca as Dobby from My Hero Academia, one of my daughter's favorite characters. What can you tell us about this today? How did you do the paint? Is that latex?
Yeah, so all the paint is liquid latex, covered by body paint. The staples, I all do on the pilot. The jacket, I bought, I customized it.
It's holding up to the weather. You look great. Thank you so much for being here. Hey, Annika, as our fairy. Hi there. I need to hear about this headpiece. Tell me about this.
Well, I make a full costume within 4 days. This hat was made out of cardboard.
Mushroom might be poisonous. Look out. Thank you so much. Okay. Jeff as Arthur Dent.
Come on up and see us. Oh, you've got a towel. Yes, you got your towel. You're ready to go.
Wet over here, dear.
It's okay.
salvation is here.
Can you hear with that thing in there?
Well, good.
I'm going to have to try that sometime.
Can you see SEA? Thank you so much. You look prepared today. Please welcome Mary as our beautiful fairy.
Oh, no, you can still be.
What can you tell us about this today? I just want to remind everybody that all of our prizes were donated by our vendors here today. So we want to thank all of our vendors. Please go out and visit everyone. Thank you so much for your donations and prizes today.
Okay, so now we're
to the fantasy sci-fi category slash anime category. All right, for third place. Third place, we have Bobby. Some good tasty food for us.